hygiene, social distancing, drive-through testing, telehealth. It's all helping to flatten the curve. But just flattening the curve isn't enough. To end this pandemic, we have to move faster than the virus. It's time to raise the line. We have to put more eyes on the patients who need care the most, without exposing clinicians to infection. We have to give hospitals the tools to rapidly scale ICU bed capacity. We have to untie physicians and nurses from the bedside by enabling virtual rounding and remote monitoring from command centers, conference rooms, offices, or homes. We have to give care teams all of the patient data, including ventilator data, from every device in the room, without being limited by hardware. We need to use the only thing faster than a virus, digital technology. With it, we can get more eyes on patients, rapidly expand staff capacity, and leverage the many clinicians available to help, including those in quarantine or coming out of retirement. Let's raise the line today so we can create a new standard of care tomorrow and be ahead of the curve when the next pandemic or disaster hits. MIC and Intel are helping hospitals across the country raise the line. Contact us to learn more about our Scale to Serve program.